do we have now? We don't have anything right now.
Yeah, I can see. Yeah, coming out in these next two calls, there's a lot of really good games coming out. Rust, I've been away from the scene for a little bit, but coming back, Rust has taken the
Rust is number one.
Spot. Yeah.
Yeah, Rust is really good.
He's worked about as hard as anyone has to
yeah, his
there.
Combos are probably the best in Australia with Bayonetta. He's got one of the most frustrating like game plans as well. He's just really combo heavy, doesn't really let you breathe. It's really hard to like deal with it.
Yep. And, yeah, there he is.
So we have a Rust himself. Right now. Versing someone.
Yep.
Oh, la 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 la.
And one more week until Ultimate, not even. It's like
one more week
until
Ultimate. It's pretty good. Yeah, like 9 months ago it got announced and it's been pretty crazy when there's been announcements for it, like different characters, different directs. It's been pretty good. It's been a pretty good ride.
We're
going Jacko again, maybe because we're running out of time.
Yeah, unless they're cold. So, yeah, two players are running from the favorite in this one, but we'll see if Jacko can sub down the buttons, play a little bit more.
I think Rust is going to come out really strong this tournament. It's going to be really hard for people to really crack on him.
Yep, yep.
He's just been getting...
for Rust, you'd say, would be Ghost
on. I mean, not really Ghost right now, because yeah. Ghost has just not really been able to take any sets from Rust. And Duon, we're playing friendlies on Thursday night, and Rust is dominating. So here we go, we got it straight away. He's just right in your face straight away. Ooh. I don't know if that tech was a good option, like roll back, just back out again.
Yeah.
Oh, just yeah, he does. He does those big hitboxes multiple times. Like even if you think that he might not do it this time, he's just gonna do it anyway because he knows he's safe
yeah.
and he knows he can just get away. See, he's just doing it.
True labyrinth in a sense. Like Russ is what I mean about him being really hard to work, but he spends some time like learning what he's doing and how he's gonna use it.
Yeah. Oh, just getting it. Perfect conversion point. Sub tilt. Oh. The forward tilt. What a.
Rolling
oh, dead.
Ooh. Skin of the teeth makes it out.
He's just going backhand. Feeling pretty safe with it. Yeah. Backhand. Throw the banana. Oh, dead. Oh.
Bravo.
Such a good play. I knew he was going to do something with a banana like that, but I didn't know it was going to be like that.
So Rust once again, sorry, Jacko once again has to find himself a way to get in and start the
See the thing with Diddy Kong, he doesn't really have that jank factor. He has that awesome neutral with a banana, but he doesn't have anything that will like swing his like swing him in the lead, like get him like a comeback like factor.
Yeah.
It's really just an oppressive, just really consistent tool in the game. But when he's behind like this, it's really hard to come back.
Really understanding that though. It's, it always becomes tricky proposition to take out.
He still has the nickel and diamond though.
And you can see Rust there throwing out the which time. Just threatening it. Really great move. Probably one of the best counters that Smash Bros. Games have ever done.
Rust is playing a really good defensive game right now. He's just being evasive, and then real punishing, really punishing Jacko for just going in and trying to break it up.
Yeah. I can see Jacko trying to be clever and patient, but yeah.
It's just hard right now because he's gonna do this and he's actually, that's so much percent. He would take that trade all the time.
Yeah. To the depths of
yeah, he's just once he has that advantage, he just goes and goes and goes, and there's not much you can do to stop him.
Pushes it to the limit.
Just pushes it really hard, yeah. which is a really good playstyle for Bayonetta, playing a really evasive game and then punishing like the hardest out of any character in the game or anyone that's here in the tournament. I do feel like Rust punishes are the best here.
3, 2, 1,
that's a great
go!
Way to see.
Oh, just gets rid of the banana. That's good. That's so good. Up throw. Down tilt. Here we go. Just get him. His advantage state is really good. He's mixing it up.
And just playing with the banana.
Oh, that's great stuff. Alright, he's actually gone.
Yep.
Oh, doing a little bit of a walking around right now. This is so, it's just once he's in this zone, it's really hard to do anything about it. Jacko needs that banana though, like Jacko does. He needs that banana, he needs that oppressive tool. Yeah, that's right. Back air. Oh, he probably should have gone for forward air because just get that safe damage. He shouldn't have gone greedy with that back air, and that's a 2-0, like the quickest 2-0.
Yep. The Bayo we know, we understand. Not just character reliant, like Rust has proved himself as a good player. You know, starting out as a Sheik main, work his way to Mario and also finding.
Yeah, those early days of Sheik really just taught him how to taught him that neutral and taught him that he can throw up safe moves like a lot of the time. He can just keep throwing them out. But with Sheik, you know, your moves aren't killing.
Yep. You know, yeah, I found playing him in the early days was